we've been averaging about 25 knots throughout the voyage, which is a considerable speed.